it's you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cuffed up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
How can you do this thing to a child?